Energy codes are the driving forces behind renovation and new construction. Plug load control requirements fall into many state electric code requirements with the common goal of energy efficiency. Enerlites plug load control devices offer high-quality control in a user-friendly package. A 20-amp tamper-resistant receptacle and a wireless ceiling sensor pair for extended appliance control. Replace a standard receptacle with the Enerlites PL20R following the steps you'd use for a normal receptacle. You'll need a screwdriver, pliers, and a voltage tester. First, turn off power at the breaker. Remove the wall plate and the screws securing the receptacle to the wall. Use the voltage tester to ensure power is off. Next, identify the following wires: line wire, neutral wire, and ground wire. Disconnect the wires from the receptacle. Then connect the wires to the new receptacle. Carefully push everything back into the electrical box. Secure the receptacle to the box and turn power back on at the circuit breaker. Test to ensure the receptacle is working properly, then replace the wall plate. The plug load control ceiling sensor has a low profile design and a 360-degree view with a 12-foot radius. It is powered by two AA batteries and mounts to the ceiling with a durable adhesive pad. Once the plug load receptacle is installed and prior to installing the ceiling sensor, pair the devices together. Start by inserting the batteries into the ceiling sensor. Press and hold the program button on the receptacle to initiate the pairing process for the ceiling sensor. Within 15 seconds, the light should start blinking rapidly. Release the button and remove one battery completely from the ceiling sensor. After removing the battery, place it back into the ceiling sensor to complete pairing with the receptacle. The receptacle's LED indicator light will stay solid for 2 seconds, signifying that the pairing process is successful. Once you have successfully paired the devices, the PL20R and PLBPC will automatically go into a test mode for 5 minutes. During this period, you can check the functionality and ensure that the plug load control system is working as expected. Repeat these steps to control up to 6 receptacles with a single sensor. It's recommended to install at a ceiling height up to 10 feet and within a maximum distance of 24 feet from the controlled receptacles. This positioning will optimize the sensor's performance and ensure efficient appliance control. Plug load controls are ideal for various settings, such as classrooms, offices, healthcare facilities, and commercial buildings. To learn more about energy-efficient lighting control solutions, visit enerlites.com.